More than 420 people in southeast London are waiting for kidney transplants. But because of a shortage of donors, the wait is likely to be a long one. Today in Brixton, a campaign was launched to encourage the public to carry donor cards. Surgeons want more people from ethnic minorities to play a part in the donor scheme.
We have a large number of black patients with kidney failure, and that's my main area of interest. And it can be very difficult to obtain organs that are the correct tissue type for them if we don't have black donors.
Elaine Baker was lucky. She had a kidney transplant 3 years ago.
It's made a tremendous difference. Obviously now I'm a normal, healthy person. I'm able to do anything, absolutely anything. I've no fluid restrictions or diet restriction. I've been working 2.5 years full-time.
Andrew Sim is one of the kidney patients who would benefit if more donors could be found. For the past year, he's been travelling 3 times a week for dialysis at Dulwich Hospital.
I can't really express the feelings that I would have for like a new kidney. It's just wonderful.
Are you feeling optimistic that's going to be in the near future?
I feel very optimistic, yeah. I think it could be quite soon.
As the need for transplant organs continues to grow, many people, it seems, still have to overcome their fear of carrying a donor card.
I recognise that everybody has a right to say that they don't want this, but I would hope that their decision is an informed and intelligent decision. And so I'd want them to listen to us, pick up our leaflets, come and talk to us if they'd like to, make their decision and then tell their families, so their families know what to do in the event of their sudden death.
And to highlight the Carry the Card message, the transplant games kick off at Crystal Palace tomorrow. Kay Oliver in Dulwich for Thames News.